Spring Hill has a new online home. It's the same address with a new look and feel. Visit springhillnbc.org to get info about church activities, as well as submit forms and listen to podcasts. You can also give online with Spring Hill's new PayPal account in just a few easy clicks. Go visit www.springhillnbc.org and see what's new.
Celebrating, connecting, committing, continuing. Spring Hill Church events and activities for the month of July. July health tips. It's summertime, so make sure you and your loved ones stay hydrated. Drink plenty of water, especially when you're out in the sun. Also, it's hurricane season, so make sure your family is hurricane prepared. Your emergency kit should include bottled water, non-perishable food items, flashlights and batteries, candles, and medications. Make sure to stock your freezer with ice and keep a cooler handy for any medications that should be refrigerated. These health tips have been brought to you by the Health and Wellness Ministry.
Stress is a big part of the lives of teens and preteens. Stress from school, friends, sports, jobs, and at home. The Youth and Men's Ministries invite young men ages 10 through 18 to participate in a workshop series on Jesus and stress every Wednesday in the month of July from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. nightly here at Spring Hill. Participants will receive a t-shirt, Bible, and workshop materials. Additional activities will include team sporting events, group discussions, and much more. For more information, please contact Deacon Bruce Hayes or please email youth@springhillnbc.org. Spring Hill's Education Council is collecting school supplies for the coming school year. A list of supplies in the collection box will be in the Spring Hill lobby from July 1st through August 12th. For more information, please contact Sister Marjorie Thomas or email edcouncil@springhillnbc.org.
Back to School Immunization Clinic at the Alachua County Health Department, Saturday, August 2nd from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. Children must be accompanied by a parent or legal guardian, and parent or guardian must bring photo ID and insurance card. For more information, see Sister Priscilla Jenkins, brought to you by the Health and Wellness Ministry.
Introducing Charmed, the Boot Camp Edition. This edition of Charmed will be offered to everyone, adults, children, males, and females, here at Spring Hill in the Multipurpose Room on August 12th, 19th, 26th, from 6 p.m. to 7 p.m., facilitated by Spring Hill's own Sister Ivy Bell. Charmed Boot Camp will offer character development, social skills, and table etiquette. For more information and to register, please visit the information hub in the Spring Hill lobby. Join us for Spring Hill's Kids Zone's first graduation and recognition ceremony, Sunday, August 31st, during 10:45 worship. For more information, please see Sister Cindy Head or visit the info hub in the Spring Hill lobby. Spring Hill's Education Council presents our first annual scholarship banquet, Saturday, September 27th at 6 p.m. here at Spring Hill in the Multipurpose Room. Join us as we gather to raise funds to support our area schools, high school seniors, college undergrads, and those pursuing certificates. Tickets are $25 and will go on sale August 10th. Please visit the Information Hub for more information or email edcouncil@springhillmbc.org.
Baptism for the month of July, Tuesday, July 29th at 6:30 p.m. We're saving a seat for you at Sunday School, Sundays at 9:30 a.m. Bring your children ages 2 through 5 to Spring Hill's Kids Zone every Sunday during 10:45 a.m. worship service. Youth and Teen Bible Study, Tuesdays at 6:45 p.m., ages 4 through 18, welcome. Find and fulfill your unique purpose for life with the SHAPE Spiritual Gifts Assessment Class, Wednesdays at 6:30 p.m. To register, visit springhillmbc.org.
For more ministry news and updates, visit the Spring Hill Info Hub or visit us online at www.springhillmbc.org. Also, don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube. Thank you.